To GCTV's production of Greenfield Recreation's 2021 Ragshag Parade and Costume Contest. Today's production is sponsored in part by Brad's Place, located at 353 Main Street and on Facebook. You can call 773-8460. Garden Cinema. You can find them at 361 Main Street at 773-1100 or online at gardencinemas.net. Greenfield Savings Bank, headquartered at 400 Main Street. You can call 775-8103 or find them online at greenfieldsavings.com. Mesa Verde Restaurant, located at 10 Fisk Ave. MesaVerdeGreenfield.com and 772-2531. Regary Real Estate. They're located at 82 Federal Street, GaryRealEstate.com, and 222-9291 in Greenfield. Terraza at the Country Club of Greenfield and the Balkan Lounge, located at TerrazaGreenfield.com and the Balkan Lounge Facebook page. Thai Blue Ginger, 298 Main Street in Greenfield, 772-0921 and ThaiBlueGinger.com. Thank you to our sponsors for supporting this production. And now your hosts, Trenda and Kat.
Hello, hello. Welcome to GCTV's production of Greenfield Recreation's Rag Shag Parade.
We are live down here at the Greenfield Energy Park. The Rag Shag Parade is just about to start over there on Main Street, and very soon, all of those little kiddos in their costumes are going to be down here, and we're going to be talking to some of them, and there's going to be a costume contest.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this costume contest. I'm ready for everything that's about to show up, from cartoon characters. I may or may not see some right now.
There are definitely some right now. Yes. I'm really thinking that we're probably going to see some emoji costumes, maybe a Taylor Swift or two, some Stranger Things characters.
Yes. Bring it.
Maybe.
Bring it.
Almost certainly like a Harry Potter of some kind.
Clearly.
Almost certainly. Clearly. Almost certainly.
I mean, will you tell us about your costume?
Sure. So I am obviously feminist icon and amazing character, Princess Leia Organa. Aren't you a little short to be a stormtrooper?
Oh,
just kidding. She's not a stormtrooper.
I'm not. But I am a part of the Rhythm Nation.
I don't know the dance.
It's okay. Me either.
Wrong
me
universe.
Either, me either. But I am representing a little Janet Jackson today. Rhythm Nation era. Calling for respect.
Respect. Yeah.
Awesome.
So Princess Leia and Janet here, we're going to be with you all night talking to some kiddos and their amazing costumes. But first off, we're going to take a quick minute to thank some of our sponsors for this broadcast. Brad's Place, located at 353 Main Street and on Facebook. You can call them at 773-8460.
Yes, yes. And we've got a thank you out to Garden Cinema, who's running a showing right now. For those of you that like some Charlie Brown, that is happening right. It started at 5 o'clock tonight. So Garden Cinema, you can find them at 361 Main Street in downtown Greenfield. Give them a call at 773-1100 if you'd like. Or you can find them online at gardencinemas.net.
And also, of course, we need to thank Greenfield Savings Bank, whose headquarters is at 400 Main Street. You can give them a call at 775-8103, or you can find them online at greenfieldsavings.com.
Yes, I want to take a pause from our sponsors because there's so much that's happening around us already, and I'm just keep getting really excited. I'm seeing some of the categories for the costume contest around. So I see a best homemade costume. I see an open adult category, a group or family. So folks who are dressing together, you can come down, get your costume contested.
And to round out the categories, we also have funniest, scariest, cutest, best cartoon character, and best Halloween costume, which is for dogs. So,
yes.
Well, thank you, everybody. We hope to see you down here at the Energy Park in Greenfield tonight for a costume contest.
Absolutely. All right, we want to give a huge thank you to our sponsors who really contributed to making this happen. We've got Brad's Place right down here at 353 Main Street and on Facebook, or you can give them a call at 413-773-8460.
And our friends at Garden Cinema, you can find them at 361 Main Street, or give them a call at 773-1100, or you can find them online at gardencinemas.net.
Yes, and to our sponsors, Greenfield Savings Bank, we want to thank you. They are headquartered at 400 Main Street in Greenfield, and you can call them at 775-8103 or find them online at greenfieldsavings.com.
And just up the road here, we have Mesa Verde Restaurant located at 10 Fisk Avenue. You can find them online at mesaverdegreenfield.com or give them a call at 772-2531.
Yes, and Regary Real Estate, thank you to you. They are located at 82 Federal Street. You can find them online at regaryrealestate.com or give a call at 222-9291. Again, that's here right downtown in Greenfield.
Up on Country Club Road, it's Terraza at the Country Club of Greenfield and the Balcon Lounge, located online at terrazagreenfield.com, and you can find the Balcon Lounge on their Facebook page.
Yes, and check out, if you'd like, Thai Blue Ginger down here at 298 Main Street in Greenfield. Give them a call at 772-0921 and thaibluginger.com.
Thank you so much to all of the incredible sponsors who's made GCTV's production of Greenfield's Rag Shag Parade and Costume Contest possible. Thank you.
2022. Thanks, y'all. Oh, so exciting. I see all kinds of costumes happening already. I see small children in superhero contests, superhero costumes.
I see some amazing dog costumes. I'm really looking forward to the Halloween category. That's going to be a lot of fun. You know how I like,
yes.
You know, Leia's a big fan of big carpeted things.
Yes, yeah. Yes. And I see this incredible peacock costume, I think.
I think it's a dodo bird, man.
Oh,
I think it's a dodo bird.
Maybe we'll get the opportunity to interview this person who looks like they are lining up
yes.
for their costume section. Really exciting.
I also see some unicorns. It looks like maybe a Doctor Who or two out here. I see definitely some superheroes. It looks like maybe some angels and some monsters. What a lot of fun. There's a lot of good costumes here already.
So many incredible costumes. The crowd is just pouring in here.
Funniest, scariest, cutest.
And there is a Pooh here, which we were talking about before. Let's clarify, it is the Winnie the Pooh, not the Pooh emoji. So nobody worry about that, in case you know you were.
Yes.
Halloween.
Let's see. I see a skeleton. I mean,
beautiful.
It must be cold out here without all that skin.
I know. I see a T-Rex. Since we're not live, I have a quick question. Are people bringing kids to interview, or are we getting kids?
Well, this should be like around. I'll see. Is there a line for the interview?
Take it away, Matt, when you're ready. Greenfield High School Marching Band.
Yeah, if you can pull some kids over now.
Okay, we'll pull kids over.
Definitely get the dodo.
Yes,
here.
Yes. Excuse me. Would you like to be interviewed on GCTV? You could tell us about your costume if you'd like. Okay. Well,
Princess
we're right
Leia
over
says,
here.
Please.
So if you want to, you could.
Very low pressure.
I understand. Definitely. Definitely.
Can she do food too?
Oh, hi, Amy.
Hi.
We want to interview your kiddo.
You are welcome to.
Yeah.
All right.
And if you would like to,
if
you'd like to be interviewed, you can come over and get you. Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
I'll let you take this one.
Would you mind stepping right over here with me? And would you tell us about your costume?
I'm Mulan.
Oh, sorry. One second. I'm going to hold this here for you.
I'm Mulan from Princesses.
You are Mulan from the movie Mulan, and you're a princess. What do you love about Mulan?
It's because I just wanted to, because I wanted to.
Fair enough. You know what I love about Mulan? She's so strong and so smart. Would you agree? Yeah. Do you want to tell us your name?
Isabella.
Isabella, thank you so much for being our first interviewee. We've got Mulan / Isabella here enjoying your Halloween. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye for now. Are you ready?
She's ready.
All right.
Look at this amazing costume we have coming over here. Come on, right over. Come right over. Come right over. Oh, my goodness. Look at this beauty.
Wow.
Princess Leia is in love. Please, tell us about your costume.
This is from... this is Kevin, and this is Doug. And my mom and my brother made it, and I sort of helped. And
Kelly, are you out there?
It's very heavy.
It is very heavy. It looks comfortable though. Is it comfortable?
Not at all.
Not at all.
Can I share one thing I noticed about your costume that I love? When you walk, the head bobbles. Will you show us?
That's amazing.
Look, you blew my hat off.
Blew her hat off. What's your name?
Oh, Sheila.
Abigail.
Abigail. Well, thank you so much, Abigail. Good luck. We're rooting for you. Fingers crossed. Have fun.
Yes. Enjoy.
So the numbers are over at the table by the caboose. That's Sheila, our program supervisor for the Greenfield Rec Department. Behind me in the hot pink tutu is Kelly Jenkins.
I have a feeling this is not how it's supposed to be.
I'd like to welcome you to our Rag Shack Parade costume contest.
Costume contest is about to start.
And to my left, we have our esteemed panel of judges.
We have Donna Ducell, who is the chair of the Recreation Commission. We have Penny Ricketts, who is a member of our city council. We have our mayor, Mayor Roxanne Weedegardner is here. And we have Mary Poppins on the end, otherwise known as Kay Lyons. A big shout out to GCTV for recording as well, and Jason, who's playing music for us. So let's start. If we have everybody, I hope, with a number by now. Anna, can you show me what? Let's go with the cutest. So those of you who are in the cutest contest, hold on, we gotta wait for T-Rex to walk by here. All right, I guess I've been told by my assistant director we need to go in order. Can we have best homemade? Who has our best homemade? Best homemade, who is best homemade? All right, here we come. So let's come by the judges. We need to see your number.
Woo! Right in front of the stage.
Something strange.
A big shout out to, we have Stonely Burnham students here volunteering. Thank you so much for being here.
Something weird.
We're gonna do this. This is tough. We only have two. All right, let's hear it for best homemade.
I ain't afraid of no things.
All right, up next we have funniest.
Okay, that sounds good to me.
Who's got our funniest? All right, here comes our funniest costume.
Running through your head. Can you tell them?
And again, looks like we have one. Let's see your number. Let's print 118.
Who are you going to call?
So people can self-select what they want.
Yeah. What category to be in?
Yeah.
It's great. Which category is the biggest? I think scariest is probably. Well. Oh, and here comes scariest.
Okay, so all right. We've got an incredible lineup of the scariest cosplays coming.
Okay, if you got little kids watching, don't recommend. I'm just kidding, they're not that scary.
Yes, I see some great hats. I see some great skeletons with a crown. Yes, very serious.
Amazing.
Serving realness. Yes. Wonderful. I love that red velvety addition.
Yes, they look very deadly.
It's amazing.
I always want them to smile, but they don't choose to smile.
No smiles from the scariest costume contestants tonight.
I got one half a smile from one of them.
You did.
And now it's cutest.
Oh boy, ooh, cutest, here we go. Oh, and guess what? The Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, is leading the charge.
Yes. Oh,
I see a cotton candy.
I see cotton candy.
I see a little SWAT officer. I think I see a little scarecrow.
Yes. Oh, spaghetti and meatballs.
A little Flash.
Yes.
And a little parrot. Toucan. Very cute.
Yes.
Very, very cute. We should bring that cotton candy over here and have a chat with Miss Cotton Candy.
Yes. Oh, it's really, really great to see. I'm seeing lots of families out here.
Lots of families here tonight, definitely. And they have those nice reflective bags that they handed out to everybody for trick-or-treating downtown today.
Yes. It's so important, that safety element, when it comes to trick-or-treating, making sure that you're able to be seen, making sure that you are going with someone that you feel safe with and
absolutely
have a point of contact with.
Absolutely.
Really, really a good call.
Absolutely.
Yay! Oh, goodness, I'm wanting some candy now. I wish I had gone trick-or-treating.
We have best cartoon
character. There's lots of candy out there.
That's true.
Oh, best cartoon character.
And look at them.
Oh, there's our friend Mulan.
Yeah, there's.
Yeah.
Make sure we can see your number.
Oh, how fun.
I see a few. Yeah, I definitely see some superheroes in this group and a Grinch.
Oh, nice, and the Grinch is here getting us ready.
Wrong holiday.
No.
There we go. There's a big smile.
Grinch is present all year round.
Oh, but is his heart big now or is it small?
Big.
Big. Okay,
we'll
nice
big
heart.
Grinch has a big
nice
heart.
Nice big
right
heart.
Now.
Okay.
Yes. There. Yay. Oh, I love this hat. Oh.
It's giving me Snitch vibes, the hat.
Nice.
Yes. Oh.
There's a ready smile right there.
Yes. Hey, look. It's my brother.
All right, let's hear it. Cartoon characters.
Yay!
You gonna get down with it, Janet? Come on. You know the dance, right? There you go.
Up next, nope.
That's fair. The adult category. All right, let's see. This is a pretty large category. We got we got a good group here. Oh boy, I see a nun.
Yes.
Just one nun, not no nuns. There's one nun. Nun nuns.
So that means there's more than nuns.
Don't forget they're older, they walk.
Yeah, that's right.
More than nuns.
I definitely see what looks like a weeping angel. Or maybe
A statue, maybe.
I don't know. I was thinking a Doctor Who reference with the weeping angels.
Very possible.
But maybe not. Maybe she's just a regular statue.
Yes.
We'll find out.
Because I'm such a firm believer of dressing up all the time. Doesn't matter how
I don't know
or how
sorry
young you are. If you enjoy it, welcome.
I'm sorry?
Welcome. Yes.
They might know up there though.
Oh,
can you come back once more?
Always important to have some of these things. So they're gonna do another pass through. They wanna make sure they get to see everybody well. Yes.
Excellent. That sword is really scary, but at least it's not a lightsaber.
I mean, or it could be a lightsaber.
I would never do that to you, Janet.
Oh my goodness. So one other thing that's really lovely about tonight is that folks are really cheering each other on.
They really are.
Such a beautiful thing about these kinds of events. You know, you see the effort that people put in.
Right.
You see the joy and the care.
to come here.
I think it's absolutely wonderful.
And this is the group or family category coming through. Very cute. These look like a bunch of foxes. Jeff Foxes, led by a bumblebee. Careful.
These hats are beautiful.
Love it. Oh my gosh, here's the T-Rex.
Oh my goodness, and a unicorn, and a T-Rex.
T-Rex.
I love it.
Oh, swashbuckling pirates.
Yes.
Very cute.
Any opportunities to dress up.
Look,
as the whole
it's
crew
Ben and Jerry
for.
With their ice cream cone.
Yes.
And the folks from Up.
Brilliant, brilliant. I love it. I'm appreciating the balloons that I'm seeing too. I'm sure this is a character reference that I just don't know, but I love a good balloon.
It is a character reference you don't know. It's from the movie Up. And they tie a bunch of balloons to the house and they fly up, up and away.
There it is.
If you folks wanna cry during a movie, watch Up. But it's beautiful. Very good.
I'm so glad you knew
very
that good. Reference. And this beautiful dog.
Yeah.
I can't lie. I've been really hoping for some animal costumes.
The Halloween category is coming up now. And this is for our furry friends. We've got some dogs coming at you.
Oh.
Puppy.
Here comes one.
And one. That is an adorable. What is she? Is she a...
What I've been waiting for.
Is she a little devil? I can't. It's a devil dog.
142.
Oh my gosh. What a joy. That tiny one.
The tiniest little devil I've ever seen.
Yes. And of course, at the same time, a train is going by. You know.
Naturally.
Keep it dramatic. It adds a little bit to that eerie quality of good old.
I'm gonna go get the cotton candy.
All right. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good. I'm glad you wanted to come and chat with us.
Yeah, tell us about your costume.
Mine's a cotton candy.
Is that your favorite sweet treat?
No, but I just like cotton candy a lot.
Oh, how fun. And did you make this costume?
No, my mom made it.
Your mom made it? Is your mom here too?
Yes.
Shows, will you play?
She's not paying attention. It's okay.
That's all right. This can be about you. You made this.
Come yes. Get credit, Mama.
You made this beautiful costume.
Oh, I did.
How wonderful. Wonderful. How is it? Is it nice and warm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is pink your favorite kind of cotton candy? Favorite color?
Yeah. It's not my favorite color. My favorite color is blue, but it's like my favorite type of cotton candy.
Oh, okay, that's fair. What's your favorite thing about Halloween?
Trick-or-treating.
Yes.
Did you get a lot of candy today downtown? Oh. Oh, you're start. Oh, okay, have fun.
Yes, okay. Yes.
Happy Halloween.
And will you tell us, was this your idea? Or was it your idea and you...
It was her idea, and it was my idea how to do it, but it was definitely her idea to do it.
Yes. Well, brilliant idea and brilliant execution. Well done. Yes.
Have fun.
Good night, y'all.
Bye.
Bye.
I do love a good cotton candy.
Yes.
Yum.
Nothing like it.
No.
I'm gonna find somebody else.
Okay, let's do it.
So as we start
to make our
decisions, you on Instagram and Facebook
and all
that
stuff. Leah, she's gonna help us. She'll hold the microphone for you, okay? Will you tell us what your costume is?
It's Captain America.
Captain America.
Is he your favorite Avenger?
Maybe.
Who else do you like?
Iron Man, Spider-Man.
Oh.
What about Hulk?
Yep.
Yeah. Fun. Yeah, good choices.
Fun. Are you going to get some candy?
Yeah, I put a lot in here and I put in my mouth backpack.
Oh, smart. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for coming over to chat with us. Thank you.
Have fun.
Enjoy
Happy Halloween.
Happy
Bye.
Halloween. Oh, so sweet. Wonderful. Find some more. Right?
Yeah. Where's the Ben and Jerry's? I want the Ben and Jerry's.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody, this is Halloween. This is Halloween,
Halloween, Halloween, Halloween, Halloween.
In the school.
As you requested. Perfect. Well, welcome.
Look at this amazing family costume, Ben and Jerry. It's my favorite sweet treat. Hi. You look very sweet. Who made your hat?
We got it on Etsy.
Wow, yes. That's fun. You look very cute.
Will you tell us what inspired you to do Ben and Jerry's and Jerry Garcia?
Well, I ate a lot of Ben and Jerry's while I was pregnant with her, so just seemed fitting.
Yeah, it was all her idea.
Yes.
Some words? No.
This is not ice cream, love. You can't eat that. It's not for eating.
And are y'all doing some actual trick-or-treating tonight?
Not yet, but we figured we'd just come and check out all the costumes.
Thank you so much for
yes. Not eating candy just yet.
Next year. Next year.
I feel like as soon as I have a little one, I'll be like, we're going trick-or-treating.
Absolutely,
because I need candy.
Just bang for the candy.
Except I'll wait till tomorrow, and then I'll just go to the store when it's half off.
Exactly.
It'll be great.
Well, thank you so much for coming down and sharing your incredibly sweet treat. Bye.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. How fun.
Oh, fun. The ice cream one's out of the bucket. That's okay.
Yes. Bye.
Bye, y'all. Such a joy to see families dressing together, really thinking collectively about how they might want to show up. And I think that's absolutely brilliant, a built-in carrier.
And that baby was definitely cute enough to eat.
So sweet. So
very sweet. Very sweet. Very sweet.
All right. The judges have made their final decisions. So, for best homemade, in second place, please hold. Sorry, Stoney Burnham forgot something. Okay, in best homemade, in second place, number 119, please come forward. 119, are you still here? I believe it is a box of eggs. A carton of eggs. Thank you, Mayor. Oh, he's a box troll. His name is Eggs. All right, and in first place for best homemade, number 133, that lovely cotton candy. Or cupcake. Cupcake.
Light up shoes. She does look scrum diddly umptious.
I didn't notice the light up shoes.
Nice
what a,
job
what
on
a
the
touch.
Stairs.
What a touch.
Really thankful that is a nice temperate night tonight. None of us are freezing
right,
our butts off.
Funniest
it's nice
category.
For a change.
We are awarding first place to number 118.
Number
is number 118 still here?
118 for the funniest costume. Coming through. Well done.
Competition was fierce
well
in this category.
Sometimes
oh, we know
it
this
pays
guy real well.
The category that nobody else is in.
That's true. What,
and Riker?
What do we think he is?
That trophy.
I don't know. He's walking around with a flask.
Okay.
That's all I know.
Great.
Hey.
Well, he won, so it doesn't matter what he is.
Not scariest.
That's right. That's right.
In Ooh. Second place.
Scariest. Here we go.
Can number 121 please step forward? All 121.
Right. In scariest costumes, really beautiful. One thing I love about this second place
Here
winner is the their costume has so much movement to it. They have these frills, these long pieces of fabric that just move and swing as they walk. I really,
it's
really
very beautiful.
That.
Yeah, it definitely looks like it took a lot of work.
Yes, yeah. And the face. I remember when they
and
were coming around the circle.
First place is number 131.
Oh,
in scariest. First place
costume.
A really adorably scary witch.
Really great.
Nice job.
A fantastic hat. I think you may remember earlier I mentioned a beautiful red velvet. That's who this person is. They have a great little cape.
And then the
on.
Next category we have is cutest.
Cutest.
Whoa, second place.
Let's see who's going to take the cake.
We have 358. Number 358.
Number 358. Yeah.
Oh, it's the little Captain America.
It's hard to see through my teeth.
I really appreciate that. We've got a small child Captain
Very small.
America, is that what you said?
Or I think so. Hard to tell from here, but I think
place
so.
It's for cutest, the parrot, number 145.
Little tiny parrot
I
takes first place.
This parrot. Such a wonderful costume, bright colors.
Here comes the parrot.
Some great wings on those on that bird. Really great to see.
In costume.
I appreciate that. Even pausing to put the hat back on.
Yes. Yes.
Important component for sure.
Absolutely, indeed.
Yeah.
Definitely. Well, I hope everybody at home is having fun watching tonight. We are wrapping up. We have just a few categories left, and I see some big prizes left on the table.
Oh, yes. You know, I haven't seen one
and
of these trophies up close, but I feel like
character.
I want one.
Yes, definitely.
In second place, we have number 137. 137.
Oh, great. So this one seems like a paired a duo with some great homemade elements, too.
Yes.
Another one of those cultural references I don't fully understand, but I know there is one.
Over the trophy.
Are they Pokemons?
Oh, maybe. I'm not sure, but it's very interesting to look at.
I think they might be Pokemons. I think they might be Pokemons because they're cartoon characters.
In first place for best cartoon character, number 116, the Grinch.
Oh, and the Grinch is taking first place.
Yes.
On the cartoon character category.
If his heart wasn't already big, it is definitely bigger now. Definitely
and if
bigger.
Not, at least they get it.
Congratulations.
That's right. That's right.
Yes.
And now in the adult open category. In second place, we have number 140, the Nun.
The Nun.
Is the Nun,
the
still
Nun
here?
Has...
comes in
second place in the adult category. The Nun got one.
You know what, actually, when I saw this Nun, my brain went to
Sister Act.
100%. I love Sister Act. Number one and number two.
Yes.
I wonder if asked if that person might sing a song for us.
We should go get them and ask them. Definitely.
I think it's fair to ask.
I think we should. What's your best Whoopi impersonation?
All right, and
that's
then
what I'm going to ask,
place,
definitely.
The adult open category is number 127, the Lantern and Angel.
You choose one of the other characters.
Well, she has a lantern now.
Yes.
It's getting dark.
Oh, yes.
Here is the one that, the one that I thought was the Weeping Angel has won the best adult costumes.
This is a full-on head-to-toe, well-thought-out, well-constructed costume from what I'm seeing. Beautiful wings and a really interesting gray tone.
All right, now in the group family category. In second place, we have number 126, Bluey.
Yes, family costume coming through.
This is the Pollock family we know very well in Greenfield. Congratulations. And I know you made them all, didn't you? You made those hats.
Oh, and when the costumes end up being homemade, it just really adds a special touch.
And then in the Definitely. First place for the group, come on up, number 136, up.
And friends from up won first place in the family category. How much fun.
You might remember the bird that we saw walking who showed us bird. How the head moved.
That's right. They just won first place in the family category.
What a wonderful thing to see.
Incredible.
All right. And last but not least.
Here we go. The Halloween category
we
for the pups.
We have one entry. In first place,
the tiny devil.
The devil dog.
Yes. Come on through, little devil dog. Yes. And this dog is prancing up to the stage. Like, of course I
will. Okay, we should.
Oh, yes. Very, very proud winner.
Oh, good.
Yes, definitely indeed. A proud winner.
What a wonderful thing.
Well, folks, I think that was it from us down here in Energy Park for Greenfield Rag Shag Parade and the costume contest.
Thank you, judges.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight and watching us. And thank you again to our sponsors and for GCTV for putting this out there for all of you to watch.
Thank you so, so much for tuning in to GCTV's production of Greenfield Recreation's Rag Shag Parade and Costume Contest.
We had a lot of fun down here tonight in Energy Park. So many amazing costumes,
truly
wonderful entries, and I cannot wait to do it again next year.
Yes, indeed. So definitely keep your eye on what GCTV is up to.
I have just one thing to say. These children have had much more than a spoonful of sugar. If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times, a spoonful. Thank you.
Mary Poppins has spoken.
Knows what's up.
But happy Halloween. It's practically perfect in every way.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. So again, thank you to the viewers and supporters of GCTV and Greenfield Recreation Department for helping to make beautiful things like this happen. So thank you again to Brad's Place, located at 353 Main Street, and on Facebook. You can also reach them by phone at 413-773-8460.
We definitely had a lot of fun down here tonight, and that is certainly in part due to our friends at the Garden Cinemas. You can find them at 361 Main Street. You can call them at 773-1100, or you can find them online at greenfieldcinemas.net.
And Greenfield Savings Bank, coming through again. They are headquartered at 400 Main Street. You can call them at 775-8103. And of course, find them online at greenfieldsavings.com.
And right up the street here from us down in the Energy Park, you can find Mesa Verde. And right up the street here from us down in the Energy Park, you can find Mesa Verde Restaurant at 10 Fisk Avenue. You can also find them at mesaverdegreenfield.com, or you can give them a call at 772-2531.
Ruggieri Real Estate, they are located at 82 Federal Street in downtown Greenfield. You can find them online, ruggierirealestate.com, and call them at 222-9291.
And almost last, but certainly not least, our friends at Terraza at the Country Club of Greenfield and the Balkan Lounge, located at terrazagreenfield.com, and you can find the Balkan Lounge on Facebook.
And finally, thank you so much to Thai Blue Ginger for all of your support. You can find them at 298 Main Street or call them at 413-772-0921. You can also, of course, find them online, thaiblueginger.com.
And thank you again to everybody who came out to help tonight, all the incredible costumes, and GCTV for putting this production on in the first place. What a wonderful evening. Happy Halloween, folks.
Happy Halloween. Stay happy, stay safe.
Princess Leia and Jenna Jackson signing off.
Thank you for joining GCTV for this year's production of Greenfield Recreation's Rag Shag Parade and Costume Contest. Today's production is sponsored in part by Brad's Place, located at 353 Main Street, and on Facebook, 773-8460. Garden Cinema. You can find them at 361 Main Street at 773-1100 or online at gardencinemas.net. Greenfield Savings Bank, headquartered at 400 Main Street. You can call 775-8103 or find them online at greenfieldsavings.com. Mesa Verde Restaurant, located at 10 Fisk Ave, mesaverdegreenfield.com and 772-2531. Regary Real Estate, they're located at 82 Federal Street, regaryrealestate.com and 222-9291 in Greenfield. Terraza at the Country Club of Greenfield and the Balkan Lounge, located at terrazagreenfield.com and the Balkan Lounge Facebook page. Thai Blue Ginger, 298 Main Street in Greenfield, 772-0921 and ThaiBlueGinger.com. Thank you to our sponsors for supporting this production.